There can be no mistaking it. The Emperor is on this moon. Revan is here as well. And another presence, if you wish to believe the Grand Master.
The other presence, it's unclear. The dark side permeates everything here. Saturates it. I've been to Orokon. This is another level entirely.
Orokon was affected by the Dread Masters. Even their combined power was insignificant compared to the Emperor.
The Order of Revend is garrisoned inside an old Masossi temple. That is where the dark side is most prevalent.
We carved out an area as close to the temple as we could. The high concentrations of Masossi in these parts made it difficult.
It didn't help that you knew about the Masossi, but didn't bother to give a heads up to our recon teams.
This is no time for infighting or deception. The stakes are far too high.
Agreed. We cannot let emotion cloud our judgment. More easily said than done for some, I suppose. While Dathmar and I have reached an accord, many of those under our command obviously don't share our sense of commitment.
If you were to assist in shoring up our position, it would serve as an example to the rest.
We can be pragmatic if we choose to. Do what you do so well out there. I'll remain in touch.
Circumstances may be dire, but in truth, my lord, it's good to be among our forces again.
Trained in the jungles of Dromund Kaas. But those were a garden compared to this. Be wary and watch your footing.
Master Shan asked me to convey her appreciation.
Fire at will.
Didn't lose you.
Lana here. I have an opportunity for us if you're interested.
Go ahead.
There's a redundant monitoring subsystem in the equipment you're installing. You could activate the subsystem, setting it to track Republic chatter and movements.
Can we set the backup system to help the main system do its job better instead?
Yes, in theory.
Then let's do that.
Okay, I'll walk you through the steps.
Welcome.
Didn't lose you.
We've got a much better picture now of what's between us and the temple. First things, the Masasi. We knew we'd be facing a lot, but now we know it's a lot, a lot.
There can be no reasoning or bargaining with the Masasi. Once we encroach upon their territory, they will attack.
That was the first thing.
The best of the Imperial Guard are trained in special facilities, honed to physical perfection and instilled with unwavering loyalty. We found one such facility between us and the temple. The Emperor must have had it constructed in secret.
And there are life forms inside. Human. Whether it's Revanites or the Emperor's Guard, they won't be looking to help us.
I'll find out who we're dealing with.
That location is of great strategic value. Make clear to its inhabitants, whomever they are, that the facility is ours now.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed. Travel route is confirmed.
Didn't lose you.
As a child, I idolized the Guard. To serve the Emperor as they did was the greatest honor a non-Sith could achieve.
Darth Maer and I both sense a growing presence. We're almost certain it's due to your activities.